I've been itching for a good fight.
My lord, are you sure about this? I know we are in an alliance, but this attack on Hefei
is entirely to their benefit, I know. They probably have their sights set on Hanzhong. It does not matter. If we must include Liu Bei in order to destabilize Cao Cao, then so be it.
I see. Give and take, as they say.
I must admit, I don't like the fact that we are doing the giving first.
Just so long as we can call in the favor later.
Ha! Who cares about the details? Just point me at the fighting and let me charge into the fray.
You hothead. How about trying to use that brain of yours for once?
Actually, Gan Ning makes a good point. The enemy defense is being led by Zhang Liao himself. Both determination and focus will be required to win.
True enough. It will take the full wound to achieve victory.
If you gentlemen are so determined to show your strength, then please allow Lu Su and I to display our intellect.
Ah, Master Zhou Yu. Are you feeling better?
Yes. Thanks for your concern.
We have compiled a detailed analysis of the enemy formations and terrain. Gan Ning, Ling Tong, listen carefully. Just charging in will get you nowhere.
Hey, don't lump me in with him.
Come, sit. We must show the world the courage and brilliance of the men of Wu.
The enemy is bound to target our escape route at Xiaoshir Bridge. We'd better deal with that in advance.
Everyone else can attack from the north and west. Try and draw the enemy's attention away from the bridge.
Listen up. Don't make life difficult for us today, all right? Your dumb moves have gotten us in enough trouble in the past.
Shut up with your moaning! It's not like you've covered yourself in glory of late.
The enemy is sure to be lying in wait in this area. Somewhere near that base, I'd say.
What? The Wu forces are here. But our movement's that predictable.
I knew you'd be lurking here, Zhang Liao. Now I'm afraid I can't let you destroy that bridge.
We couldn't cut off their escape route, but this isn't over yet.
So, we defended the bridge, huh? Still, it's a bit of a pain that Zhang Liao got away. Well, never mind. Our aim is Hefei Castle. We're best leaving him alone for now.
I trust you've noticed, Master Sun Tzu. Master Sun Quan has become quite the warrior of late. That is why I will put my life on the line for him. He is the one who has inherited your true path, Master.
Hey, you are actually trying today, aren't you?
There you are. You're not going to...
The drawbridge is great. Very well. Get the detour and head for the castle.
To battle!
Zhong Liao has been spotted in the south. This means Taisha Tzu is in grave danger.
There's no point worrying about it. We've made our move. We have to press forward.
Lu Su, Zhou Yu, you two see everything. The terrain, enemy plans, nothing escapes you.
Thank you for your kind words, my lord. Still, we are only doing our duty as soldiers in your service. It is our duty to give our all for the sake of the kingdom you envisage, my lord.
You are a source of great strength to me. Let us secure victory here, and welcome a new age for Wu.
That cliff is a perfect place for a surprise attack. If I were the enemy, I would deploy some troops up there.
You are unstoppable!
Feeling about this? It's the enemy! They found us! Our surprise attack has been ruined! I must withdraw for now. There's still much that I have to accomplish.
Excellent! Keep it up!
I'm afraid it's all over for you. There's no way you can win.
Perfect timing. I've been looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
We cannot hold out for much longer.
I'm looking forward to joining you in this battle.
What a fine fighter you've become, Tuan. Your brother and I are looking forward to fighting alongside you. Tuan is the one who holds everything together. He is a fine leader for Wu.
He certainly is, Father. I shall do my best to serve him with distinction.
The gates to Hefei Castle appear to be sealed tightly shut. We will need rams to force them open. We have engineers on standby in the central garrison. Let's lower the drawbridge and get them on the move.
You are unstoppable!
Hey, watch it!
I'd better fall back for now.
Master Zhong Liao.
More enemies, huh? This is going to be one brawl worth fighting in.
Why do you always have to be so violent? Mind you, it's not a bad thing.
My point, exactly. Now let's do this.
Fight.
can.
Master Cao Cao has entrusted me with the defense of this location. I must live up to that trust.
The ram is now ready. Now all that remains for us is to open the castle gates.
The time has come for me to lay my life on the line. I will defend Hefei Castle at all costs.
Curse you! I will not let you go on any further.
I didn't expect to get through here without a fight. We need to ensure the ram gets through safely. The gates to Hefei Castle are open. Now, my lord, give us the order.
Indeed. All units, forward. We must expel Wei from Hefei.
Hey, you are actually trying today, aren't you?
Very nicely done. Keep up the good work.
Hey, watch it!
Excellent. Keep it up.
I'm sick of waiting around.
Come and face me.
You're in for some pain.
Humiliation. How could this have happened?
I'll tell you how, shall I? We fight for more than just ourselves. My father, my brother, they led us here. And we must strive to surpass them.
Three generations of Wu wisdom and courage gathered under you. Then I must simply seek to overcome that too. For now, I praise your brilliance.
Hey, you can't get away!
Leave him! This battle is over. We will face him again soon enough.
A most impressive victory, my lord.
Yes, Zhongyu. You are the one who led us to it. My father and brother have returned to us too. I don't think I have ever felt quite so happy in battle. Wait. Was my brother not with you?
I'm sure he will be here soon. But, my lord, this victory belongs not to your brother, or to your father, but to you. Everyone is waiting to hear you speak.
My comrades, you have fought well. Let out a shout of victory. This day belongs to Wu!
Thank you.
I hear word that Liu Bei has defeated Cao Cao at Hanzhong. With the land divided, the time to take out Cao Cao is drawing near.
Yeah. Liu Bei. He has been most valuable. A trustworthy ally.
But my lord, how long can that continue? If Wu is to one day rule the land, then...
You must open your mind. The future of this land may be in a form we have not yet dreamed of.
Not yet dreamed of?
Xuan!
Oh, father! Brother! It is so good to see you here.
You did it! I knew you had it in you!
No, I still have much to learn. But now, I have the chance to fight under your command again.
What are you talking about? I said it's up to you now! You remember?
But brother...
Come on! Show us the path on which you will lead Wu! The path to glory! Ha!
Does not fade. Let us go to battle.
Thank you.
I can't wait to get out there and make my mark.
Seizing the momentum was your specialty. Besides, we may never get another chance like this.
Chance? I see. If we move the battle lines up from Hefei, we can bring Shouchu under our command. That will give Jianwei further protection, and at the same time, open the way to Shuzhou.
Yes. Wei is also surely aware of this. If we pause for a breath now, it will strengthen the defenses of Shouchun.
Is that so? Then there's only one thing left to do.
Yes. We can't let Xuan shoulder everything. Come. Let our fangs tear open a path for the young tiger.
Yes, Father. I'm with you.
We shall expel Wei from Yang Province. Everybody, advance.
Nice work, Quan. I'd better get going too before you leave me behind.
Tai Shunsu. I couldn't be happier to fight by your side.
Likewise, Master Shun, sir. Long have I been waiting for this day to come.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Opportunity to test my new tactics.
Now, take down the bridge. That will prevent them from giving chase.
Jia Shu has arrived and is leading a unit of Shanwei troops.
They've left such an important place virtually undefended. Okay, let's give them all a big surprise.
Camp's in danger. We've got to get back there at once. Hang on, Xuan.
I did not think I would be receiving any reinforcements. Let us turn the tide.
It's as bad as you see. Could you please lend me a hand?
The enemy camp in the north is acting suspiciously.
I shall go and see what they're up to. Everybody else,
Hurry to the aid of the main camp.
They're attacking the main camp. We must hold out against their assault.
Let's go capture one of those unsightly positions. Follow me! You are unstoppable!
This is gonna be fun.
I'm going to have your head!
The enemy is still nearby. I shall go and deal with them personally. I will claim vengeance for our defeat at Hefei. Come, prepare to meet your end.
It's gonna be fun!
I shall pull back for now. However, we shall meet in battle again.
One down. Many more to go.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
Dead. Maybe you were too worried about Sun Quan's incompetence to die yet.
You can't insult Quan like that. I'll make you eat those words. One down. Many more to go.
This isn't good. I think we had better withdraw for now.
Okay, the main camp is safe. Now to resume pursuit of Cao Pi. Although be on the lookout for enemy traps.
I am continually impressed by both father and brother. I have a long way to go before I can match them.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics. Return after reviewing my strategy.
One down. Many more to go.
There is no flaw in your form or technique. You flow forward fluidly, much like a mighty river.
This is gonna be fun. How could my tactics fail like that? Whoa! You can't be stopped right now! Alright!
Fight!
come out alone. This ought to be good.
I thought you might be coming this way. This is where you die.
We've been cut off from the main camp. We need to do something about these enemies.
Reviewing my strategy.
One down. Many more to go.
Perfect timing. I was looking for an opportunity to test my new tactics.
What's the matter? Are you lost, you poor little thing?
I'll return after reviewing my strategy.
One down. Many more to go. All right. Let's get moving. There might be more traps waiting for us, though. Stay alert.
The enemy may send additional reinforcements. I will patrol the surrounding area.
Ah, there you are. Now, attack!
Come on! If this is all they've got, then we'll finish them off in no time.
Good work, sir!
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won!
Okay. We should be able to proceed forward.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started!
I will not let you near Lord Sal P. Just try and get past me if you can.
Okay, it's on. I challenge anybody to try and stop me.
Good work, Sun-Sin. It seems like you're becoming a better fighter with each passing day.
Indeed. I've got Chuan with me now, too. It allows me to focus on what I do best. Father, we're almost there. We just need to give it one last push.
There is no need to rush things, sir. The tiger never lets down his guard when on a hunt.
Now, drown the enemy in a beautiful sea of arrows!
Not be able to advance until we defeat that enemy.
Well fought, my dear friend.
Thank you.
grown even stronger.
Die just yet.
One down. Many more to go.
I'm going to have your head.
That was pretty good.
Fight!
One down. Many more to go.
I shall return after reviewing my strategy.
I shall face you myself. You will not get anywhere near Master Zhao Fu.
This should be fun. I've always wondered what it'd be like to fight you.
We cannot hold out for much longer.
Cannot have happened. Not to me.
One down. Many more to go.
Good work, sir.
You sure are persistent in your pursuit.
Where's the fun in you running away from us all the time? Stand and fight for a change.
I shall teach you a thing or two about rats. Sun Tzu, you are a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms. Well fought, my dear friend.
Magnificent! Father! Brother!
There you are. We were just finishing up.
You broke through the enemy defenses with no more men than this?
I knew it.
You should be the one leading Wu. I give everything back to you.
What are you talking about? It's only thanks to you that we've made it this far.
But...
Now, Wu is united under your grand ideals.
All we can do is support you and help however we can.
Brother, please. Father, can't you convince him?
I left everything to him, remember? I can't get involved again now.
Father.
Like I said, it's all yours. Go and get them, Chuan.
Go forth, my son. A new era is waiting for you to seize it.
Very well. You have entrusted Wu to me, and I will not let you down.
Battle, one must do their very best to succeed. I must find out the true cause behind this disturbance. Head for the Shu main camp.
I cannot believe that this is what the princess really wants. We must try and find a peaceful resolution as quickly as possible.
Tactics are necessary here. Simply charge and attack.
Ha ha! We'll bring a quick end to all of this. Simply cannot look past. Prepare to pay for what you have done.
I can see that mere words will go nowhere with you. As such, I have no choice but to use force to make you see reason. Forward in my training as the future of Wu.
That was a most exciting display of bravery. I am impressed.
Not bad.
Prepare yourself.
I'm sorry. Could you try explaining that again? I'm not sure I follow what's going on.
You're still keeping up the act, huh?
Our Lord's wife has returned to Wu. She has betrayed our brother and plans on fighting us.
The princess? No, never.
It was in a letter from our strategist. We've been told to strike first.
A letter from Zhuge Liang? No, there must be some mistake. My lords? I'm afraid this is all part of a plot by a third party.
Surely not. Who could it be?
The enemy! The enemy is attacking!
We're under attack too!
What? So whose enemy are they?
Both of us.
I see everybody's here. I'm so happy that you fell for my little letter.
You tricked us with a forged letter. You will pay for your deceit.
Hey! Sorry about that, Wu. What do you say we join forces and teach the enemy a lesson?
How dare she use such tactics to disgrace the princess's good name? I refuse to forgive that woman from Wei.
I'm impressed that you managed to alienate us from Shu in a mere forged letter. However, you shall pay for your deceit.
Oh, I'm sorry you did not find things to your liking. How unfortunate. Is this the place? I see things are progressing just as I planned.
She managed to get away, but what did she mean by progressing as planned?
Now, attack! The enemy main camp is relatively defenseless. This is our chance to capture it.
Shu Huang of Wei is moving rapidly toward our main camp.
Blast! This must have been what she was referring to. We need to hurry back and aid in its defense.
I'm not about to simply let Wei have its run of the place. Leave the defenses here to me.
Master Zheng Fei, thank you. Now, let's hurry to the main camp.
The defenses of the central hill appear thin. Leave it to me.
I cannot forgive those who would bring such chaos upon Wu. I shall be like a giant rock that stems the raging torrents of the Wei assault.
Okay, we have managed to avert this immediate crisis.
Strategies exist in multiple layers. Now, I shall attack the center.
Allied reinforcements have arrived. They have gone to meet the Wei forces in battle.
Ding Feng is here. He couldn't have come at a better time. Okay, we need to pick up the pace ourselves. What? They plan on taking the central hill.
Impressive, Master Sha Hudun. I do enjoy watching the Wu strategist flounder like this.
Finish things up before we all get hungry.
We successfully protected the center. I am relieved that we managed to avoid any heavy casualties. We managed to hold our defensive lines. This will help us prepare for our future assault against Wei.
It is impossible for an army to continue fighting on an empty stomach.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu.
My lord, Sun Quan is approaching with reinforcements.
Our lord is bringing reinforcements. Everyone, we just need to hold out for a little longer.
Everybody, thank you for holding on for as long as you did. Now, it is our turn to take the offensive.
Lord Sun Quan's army has arrived.
Lord Sun Quan, I knew we could count on you. I am prepared to give my all to help you achieve victory.
I did not expect Sun Quan to come here himself. I shall go and claim his head.
Now is the time to display the might of our forces. Everybody, follow after our lord.
Let's do this! I've been waiting to knock some Wei heads together.
Overcome this quickly with the righteousness of our blade.
Hey, stop getting everyone's attention.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to say that out loud.
You've done very well. It's good to know I can count on you.
Amazing! I am happy to have you in our ranks. I thought you might come. We could use some assistance to turn back the enemy.
What will you do?
That was a most exciting display of bravery. I am impressed.
I'm going to have you.
my all.
Hey, stop getting everyone's attention.
Sorry, I didn't mean to say that out loud.
Training is the future of Wu.
I am ready for this battle. My blade shall cut down all those who stand in the way of honor.
It seems the men of Wu have gained momentum from their reinforcements. However, their path has finally reached its end.
Now is my chance for victory.
I thought you would be passing by here around now. Come, lend me a hand.
I suppose sometimes retreat is the only option.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu.
Our Lord is heading this way as well. We must hold out until he gets here.
I like the way this battle's going. At this rate, the Wei main camp will fall in no time.
Magnificent job! I'm glad you're on our side.
You'll have to defeat me if you want to pass through here.
What's the enemy doing here? Everyone, remain calm!
You are kind, much like the gentle spring breeze. I must repay you somehow for this death.
I shall give it my all.
You've done very well. It's good to know you can count on me.
Another step forward in my training is the future of Wu.
Such a vivid display of raw power, much like the roaring waters of nature.
What will you do?
Not bad. Now it's time to deal with that villain.
Ah!
Everything was almost within my grasp. I guess I'll just have to settle for your head.
Like with anything, there are all types of strategies. I will never lose to one who relies on such dastardly tactics.
I shall soon put you out of your misery.
There you are.
My apologies, my lord. I was told of the enemy's plot and rode hard to stop my sworn brothers.
I'm impressed that you came yourself. Indeed, it is most like you.
My lord, I appreciate the indelicate timing, but would it be possible to maintain our alliance a while longer?
Yes. That sounds like a good idea.
Their plans to divide us prove that we are a threat. If we further our collaboration, we shall place even greater pressure on Wei.
That's right!
All we have done until now is take. From now on, we would like to do more to help.
Yes.
What is it, my lady?
I was just thinking how nice it would be if we could get along like this all the time.
Indeed.